Hey, this is Multi-Topic Talk. Welcome to the second part of the third map of War Room. So we pick up where we left last time. Where we go. This part, as usual, will be under the 11-minute mark. I made this format mainly because of YouTube not accepting any more longer video if you don't pay, and I don't want to pay for this. So, let's do that. Let's do this. And I also do quick deals that way people can pick up wherever they want instead of waiting 15 minutes to the deal. Can't say, oh, I will be watching this part or that part at that moment of my video or at the other moment of my video. So now I will do something weird when I spend fuel power at the end of my turn. I won't go this. I might go this. As you can see, I disabled most of my forces. All he has now is a medium thing and an archer lead, but the archer lead is very weak because he's not. Now I unblock his airboard because I have two anti-air helms around. Okay, didn't build anything there. Now I'm moving around my units. I don't look in space because if you build something there, it's gonna be more of a feedback. He's wasting his money there. I like that. Since Max has his new flame, I'm gonna take advantage of it. What I really don't understand with the CPU is in a bad job. He made it mount up weaker manual equipment. He's still good to build some. But it's really stupid.
Like, comment, and subscribe. See you.